आप लोग सब नमस्ते करेंगे जैसे अक्षय आ रहे हैं, सब लोग
हेलो
शैडो आ गया
My character starts off as this journalist, very enthusiastic and full of life journalist who thinks she can just about get away with anything and do anything. And then things happen in the film, and then she gets mature and she realizes that you know what life is all about. You know, before she just sees the black and white, you know, and then as the film progresses and she grows up, she starts seeing the grays. You know, that's the kind of character I have.
So is the character very demanding as the other films of yours?
Yeah, I think for me it was, you know, because I had to sort of play a very, very bubbly person and then play the serious aspect of her without a sort of a jump, like, oh, suddenly she's serious, you know. It shouldn't have been like that. So the progression was very interesting for me.
So any particular reason why you signed this film?
I heard the story and I really liked it, and I was like, I wanted to know what the end was. So I thought that, you know, people would probably want to know what the end of the film is because I was so anxious to know what happens next. So that's I think. And I have a good role.
So how is the overall music of the film? Have you pictured any song yet? No.
Yeah, we've picturized, I think this and there's just one more song left to be picturized. Yeah. And the rest we've done. My favorite song is a song called Chukar. It's really beautiful. It's like a soft number and it's been picturized really well. It's really nice.
So how is the music of the film? The overall music of the film?
It's very good. I think it's very good.
Can you tell us something about the title, International Khiladi? Why International Khiladi? Khiladi obvious, but Akshay Kumar is there. But why International Khiladi?
I think you should ask Umesh Ji that.
But could you say something about it?
No, I think you should ask him. Okay.
अरे पूरा खाने का मूड चेंज कर दिया,
टिल पे ऑन कर रहा था क्या? हाँ नहीं, हाँ मैं बोलता ना बस क्या
नहीं, आप नहीं आएंगे सर, ऊपर लेके चलो
चल
आ जा
Some things in life brings you good luck. जैसे कोई चीजें आपको अच्छी लगती हैं, वो बार बार आपका करने का मन करता है, उसी तरह ये शब्द खिलाड़ी मेरे साथ हमेशा रहा है, जो हमारे प्रोड्यूसर उनके साथ रहा है, तो जब सब कुछ ठीक चल रहा है तो चेंज करने की क्या ज़रूरत है, सबका यही कहना है। बाकी देखें, वेल इंटरनेशनल खिलाड़ी आई वुड से इट्स बिकॉज देयर समथिंग टू डू विद इंटरनेशनल वेज एंड आई टेल यू बाय द वे इंटरनेशनल खिलाड़ी इज नॉट ओनली एन एक्शन मूवी। Title may sound looks like an it's an action movie, but you'll be surprised. It's a romantic film first, and then an action film. Hardly, I think, so two or three actions are there in this film, but one of my best action ever done, and especially on an Indian screen, whatever I have done in my life, it's one of the best action I've done.
अरे अब्दुल, एक क्राउड आ जाओ, थोड़ा क्राउड दीजिए, कोई गैप खाली है, क्राउड अंदर आओ, गैप खाली आ रहा है, देखो अंदर अंदर आओ, अंदर अंदर आओ।
तो हाथ तो लगाएंगे तुझे,
हंसने कट हो गया।
मैं तो क्या कर रहा हूं, मैं उन्हें क्या कर रहा हूं, आई वाज वेटिंग सिटी की वजह से कट कर दिया, ये
रिच कट हो गया।
एक मिनट देख लो साइड में। हेलो,
जल्दी करो, ये नहीं करेक्ट तरीका
देखो।
So did you really work on your character as such? Did you so you got your scripts early?
I've worked hard nights for people to see what I've done. You know, I've been trying to give it like 100%, which is what I think every person should do, is give 100% to everything they do, which is what I'm trying to do.
Akshay, you're working for the first time with Akshay?
No, I'm not. This is I've been working with him. This is my second film, and he's very sweet and very decent, you know. He's a thorough gentleman to work with. There's never any hassle working with him at all.
So what could be the newness of the film?
What is the newness of the film?
Yeah, the strong point or the newness of the film.
Well, people will see us together for the first time on screen. And also, it's not a very conventional kind of script. And it's not a typical action film or something like that, you know. So in fact, even the beginning of the film is so dramatic and so different that's very interesting, at least for me. That's why I thought it was a very interesting script, because it starts off on this really high note, and you know, from the first moment you're like, what is happening, and you know, who's done what, and you know, it's that kind of a film.
It has a very different kind of romance in this film. As I tell that this is a romantic film more than an action film. It has all ingredients possible, but given in a proper dosage. And director Umesh Mehra, as earlier, he's given a sabse bada khiladi and khiladiyon khiladi along with me. Well, he's opted for a different kind of a film this time. He's come out with a different kind of script. But yes, as Sabse Bada Khiladi had that suspense and thrilling moments, this also has it. Well, this is a Punjabi folk number, and it's a very brilliantly done by Adesh Srivastav. Well, I'll tell you about this song of this movie. There's one Chukar Mere Man Ko, it's my favorite number. And one more is Yaar Maine Ek Sapna Dekha. these are the two numbers which personally I like it a lot. It, I told you, it's a romantic film. It has a lot of romance, the romantic songs in it. And obviously there's one title song also, which you have to see it. I like the film music. I like it. I like it personally. Not because it's my film, but I like it personally. Well, I won't say that it has only romance. Again, it has a lot of little bit of action, not a lot of, little bit of action, but at the proper time. And yes, obviously it'll change a lot to do with my acting ability. And it's a different kind of a look what I have in this film. That's all.